Good morning, Blind Earth. I'm Fat, and you're not. Top story today, we're back in No Man's Sky. And I was... yeah, looking at the galactic map, and I see... I've got a lot of contact. My journey started over there, I have a home base over there. So we did contact there. We are here. I don't know if we are supposed to go the next... yeah... maybe... which one is... I don't know how to... okay... I'm here... but I don't want to go to the... I don't understand. That should be the next point to get to that. Are you the last point? 554 light years. What about go to here? Please, let's warp over there. Yeah, it's time to move to another system. Let's hope it's Corvex, because I need a better understanding with them. But if not, we all can always jump back, right? Oh, hello, it's... oh, nice. Uplit. It's Corvex, perfect. Conflict level destructive. I don't like that. Commercial and highly... I didn't get it. But I like it. Oh, shit. They are just getting in. Can you scan that? Okay, unmapped. What about that one?
Hostile scan detected.
Come on. You know what? I'm going. No. Can you go in this? Please.
Warning.
No.
Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Of course, I cannot wait. Oh! Oh, come on! Die, die, die! I know. Look at that, Damien. Damien, iron, okay. Come on. Yeah, of course. Quickly, quickly, now. Oh my god, I didn't have to go in here. Why? Okay, stop it. There. Another one. No! Of course. Of course. Of course. So where am I now? Okay, I guess I'm in this system. I go here and discover. Oh, it's a nice place. You have also missions in here? Traveler, that's the only thing. What do these encounters mean, really? How much do the clients care? Is the life a limb or just a jolly adventure? And does any of them matter as long as I get paid? The life reward offers access to a list of missions. Give me all that missions. Yeah. I'm gonna accept all. Forming a business. Deliver an item. Oh, you did give me that. Collect an item. Okay, we'll go to collect. And what else? Indifferent. Okay. Well, thank you. Yeah. You enjoy.
Navigational data received.
Okay. Navigational data. Consulting galaxy map. Oh man. Job. No. Damn it. Well, we have to go back to our grave, so let's do that first. Oh man. Go. Well, it's near the planet, so that's good. In case we can... Ooh. Did I... Restoring lost inventory. Great! Go in this planet. Come on. It's a big one. And it's red. Maybe it's a desert. But it seems hot in here. Desert planet! Nothing much in here. Nothing at all. Whoa! Okay. It's viridium. Land! Okay, where I am? Inert. Not present, deficient. But there's something. And this one is the useful one. Same him. So, yeah, there's not a lot of stuff in here. So it's an inert planet. I guess. Came to the wrong one. But you are iron, good. Oh. Great, give me that. Gold? Are you gold? Nope, doesn't seem so. Super fancy, right? I love it. So, what are you? Iridium! Oh, great. Well, I think I'm gonna travel through this system. Find what's going on in here. Because I think we have a lot to discover and no time to waste. So I'm going not to waste your time. Just waste my... resources, mining, and discovery. So, see you soon. Okay, the planet that I landed was just an Earth, so I'm going to hit this one. It says that it has gold, but it's an empty planet again. So, maybe that's a dead system. And it could be reasonable if there's in war, so... everything here is dead. Let's find out. At least I get some iridium and copper in that planet dinner. It be another. Yeah, it seems that's inert too. Undetected, not existed, but we have. Great. What about this? What about you? What do I do? This vortex cube. Haha, lovely. Oh, there's a lot of stuff on caves. I mean, in caves, but probably nothing that I need. A lot of iron. Oh, I see you there. Let's not out. Oh no, 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 no. Why? You have a power canister. Good. Yes. What is that? This. Mushrooms! Lovely. So there is some kind of life. Yeah, there's a lot of life. Well, maybe not a lot, but... Okay. So I did enter one. What's that? I know what it is. But I don't know you. Good. Up. Oh! What have I found? This oh yeah. Don't bother me, please. Let me go now to the other side. Woohoo! What is all of that? Copper? It's copper? Oh. Nice. Yep. Everything already known. I see you there. Oh, I can take you? Love you. What about that? Oh yeah. Give me that. Oh yes. So you, what are you? Iridium. Well, give me that. I will sell our life. So back to our ship. And I'm getting close to a new planet here. And as you can see, it says decaying nuclear planet, so probably it's not safe to be in this planet. But here we go. Whoa, okay. No. Just get in the planet. Yes. Oh my. There are all impacts? No. Tricked me. Okay. Wait. What? Wait. Are we down here? Not yet. In. Oh! is toxic.
Units received.
Radioactive dust storms. Gonna handle that. That plan doesn't consume. Okay, there's a lot of here. I'm gonna spend some time in here, and if I find something nice, I will bring with you guys and girls. Okay, I am approaching something here. We are gonna arrive in 10 seconds. What is this? Where's that? Ooh. What about those fumes? I'm gonna repair if I can. I need iron. Oh! I see you right there. Oh, and you are iron, so perfect. Look at that. Thank you, buddy. Don't mind me. And a new word. Corbacks for oxides. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna do that because... Come on. Repair this. Yes. It's a little bit more of iron. Like 2, 4. Okay, that's good. Good. You're good to go? Yes. Now it's repair. It's only 9. 9 testers, okay. What about you? Okay. How about taking the gold? Yes. And transfer that to the ship. Good. And of course, my copper. Why not? Can I now, please? This. Fascination beam. Okay. It's a light. And you, please. This planet has sectors, at least. The other two, well, they will just... Crap, like, there was nothing in there, just iron. Okay, let's see if I find something else. Oh, yeah, we found it, but first, let me... Sector now, and what's really important here is another exosuit upgrade. Oh yeah, 26, 1, 137. Okay, good. What else? And look what I found. Corb. Korvax plague, you will help me to increase my knowledge. Whispers peeled from the sharp edges of the artifact, recounting the dreams and memories of the Korvax echoes in my mother tongue. Those within the Korvax echoes had left this physical realm, but they endured through the mask and shells of our children. Thoughts of knowledge ever growing, we search for deeper understanding of the equation that defines our existence. Help with language! Okay, Korvax. Korvax increase. Interruption. Okay. Okay. Better Korvax increase. Do I get 1 point of those four? Okay, so in three more, I will get to the next rank. Okay. Where's my ship? Ooh, man, I land on the edge. Love it. Okay, let me gather some intel from this place first. Hey, I've been in the outpost here. This guy is me. Fred, wherever you're probably face, double pass. Yeah, I cannot do that. Why? That's my offer. And give me a package! Whoa, a lot of units! A little bit more. So yeah, and also what I've did. What I've done. Show you. Yeah, I did a +8 fire damage. Now with my, I did install this, and I did install this ability to swim underwater for extended periods, and a toxin suppressor. Love it, because right now this planet is like. Radioactive dust storms. But yeah, I'm radiation protected. So I'm gonna keep looking for something. Let's see. The apple was. Oh, and also this guy sent me to there. That it's an unmarked grave. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna be with you when we arrive there. Ooh, look what I found on my way there. Ugh, can I land here? Good. Thank you. Aha! Hello! Show me. Points of interest. And a shelter, okay. Ooh. Not bad. So maybe I could make this plant a base here too. Okay, keep going to that place. I just was looking for something. Maybe we find it, but yeah. We did find it. Getting here. Done. Whoop! Land! That's a perfect landing. And we are right here. Dubia. Version blah. Interact. Drowned in the seas of tzz. Signal letters there. In search of pursued by Evis, but we couldn't. I was done. So much more to see, so much more to. The fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph, an epitaph of some ancient technology. I'm gonna extract it. because I need it. I obtained a glyph, and with it, the ability to travel to an unknown world. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. Okay, 3 glyphs of 610. So, yeah, no, not bad, not bad, not bad at all. Shall we go now to that? Yeah, why not? It's a far away the shelter. Oh yeah, it is. And we're here. Let's see. Ooh, it's a nice place. Yeah. Can I? No. I got it here. A landing pad. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome. Come on. Let me check what's around here. Yeah, yeah, buildings, buildings, of course there are buildings. Yeah, I know, I know.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Oh, nanites. Good. Nothing else? Great. Protection to radiation, it's lovely.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Oh man, that's a nice view from a bedroom. Okay, first I'm gonna run. Do I have? Yeah, extract this. Get that. Get charm. Good. And what else? Nothing? Oh, another get. Okay. Good. Save that sector. Here. Now, very useful. It's this. Oh, that's it. No, 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 no. No. Okay, you know what? Die, Sentinel. Die. Oh, yeah. Why? Can I trespass something like plutonium? Yeah. Yeah, I know you're here. I know you're here. I know you're here. But anyways. Oh no! Glitches. Great! Great, 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 great. So, where are. Okay, done, done, building done. Sector plane, right? Yeah, why not? And let's see. I can enter this. Oh, you are one of those. You are the same guy. Oh no, it's another weapon. 9, but it's a class A. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, buddy. Let's talk with this guy first. So maybe it is a gag charm, and we have it. Okay, hello, traveler. Unexpected. Hello, my friend. What business will... The life form tries to shake my hand, but pauses at the face through one another. As we face through one another. They are fascinated by the encounter, claiming to be a traveler. It is clear that they come from a very different region of space. They have never heard of the Gek, Viking, Korbex, or any of the sites I have ever encountered. They wish to know more in the spirit of cooperation. We can bargain information. Why not? For a price. Luke's disappointed. I'm disappointed with you, buddy. You don't know anything about this system. They do nothing more than turn away, but they seem deeply hurt. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I never do. What do you want? I'm gonna ask you, where are you came from? of a duration to a place of interest. Anomalous subspace sign detected. Okay. Get out of here. Good. No. Sell. Crap. Come on. My inventories. None of these. Maybe I need that. You can go. Great. Why not? You too. And what about in here? I do not have anything. Okay! Good! Right? Oh, we have a lot of... But yeah, we did discover a lot of stuff. Two planets in this system that they are like inert. There was nothing in them. But this one seems pretty good. Pretty good. And we are taking advantage of this. So, yeah, I'm not gonna sell that again. We have another ungrown, unknown grave. But our final story today, please. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you are new. Good night, and have a pleasant tomorrow.